Okay, so why the distance between the strands of the helix is 19 angstroms? Yeah. Students, James Watson is still alive, and he's going to answer the question himself. Please watch him and listen what he said.
Here's A, and here's T, and I wanted this hydrogen to point directly at this nitrogen, so I had something like this. So then I went to the pair, and wanted this nitrogen to point to this one, and went to this, boom, it looks the same. You can push right on top of the other.
Students, bases, adenine, guanine, cytosine, thymine are always in the keto or amino forms. So you can see thymine in keto form pairs with normal amino adenine. And a small fraction of thymine in enol form existed in the cell. So thymine in enol form bears with normal keto form guanine, which is unusual. Students, cytosine in amino form bears with normal keto form guanine, which is usual. And cytosine in amino form bears with normal amino adenine, which is unusual. Students, please pay attention that hydrogen bonds between electron negative atoms, nitrogen and oxygen. And three hydrogen bonds between guanine and cytosine. And two hydrogen bonds between adenine and thymine. And be sure that the complementation between bases depend on geometry of bases. In addition to stacking forces and the chemical ionic hydrogen bonds between bases. The question asks here, the two strands of DNA are held together by what? Stacking forces and hydrogen bonds. Students, I don't see any problem to say that the two strands of DNA are upside down to each other. I don't see any problem. Please don't argue, please. Students, these two pencils are upside down to each other, exactly the same in DNA two strands. The two strands are upside down to each other. I'm talking about the nucleotides. The nucleotides upside down to each other relative to the nucleotides of the other DNA strand. So it is okay. Okay, the question asks here, a DNA strand with the sequence CGATTG would be complementary to the sequence GCTAAC. And the two sequences are opposite to each other, are upside down to each other. The question asks here, the major form of DNA in cells is what? DNA B or B form DNA. Yeah, I'm going to talk about this in detail in DNA topology class. Thanks to James Watson and Francis Crick for making science a reality. The reality is that by Watson and the Crick model, we be able to answer rational questions. How genetic information is stored in the cell? How genetic information transmitted to generation? How mutations change DNA sequences and how mutations happen? So scientists be able to explain human diseases and to study evolution and the entire sciences. Students, I'm enjoying science. I don't love science because the ultimate goal of science is human civilization. And I do believe that the best human civilization is still yet to come. Students, to be a good scientist and to enjoy science, you have to believe that science is independent of religion, independent of race, independent of skin color, independent of gender. Thanks for watching and see you next video, inshallah.